Good morning, Teacher Mary here. I'm making a simple class activity for the kids to do. I'm using a toilet roll holder. As you can see, I pushed down the top to make his ears and I drew his face. You can make animal sounds with your children so they know what sound a cat makes. Hi, Teacher Mary here again. I'm doing another cat project using a toilet roll holder. As you can see, I covered the toilet roll holder with black paper. I've made a hole at the back for his tail. I used pipe cleaner for his tail and I made his eyes, as you can see. I drew it. Next I'm going to stick in his whiskers, which I've also cut out from pipe cleaner. I drew out his face and next I'll stick that on. And there's my finished product. My happy cat. Thank you. Good afternoon, Teacher Mary. I'm making another craft using a toilet roll holder. I'm making a little dog. As you can see, I've covered the toilet roll holder with white paper and drew one eye and his nose. In front I have his two ears, his tongue and another eye. Next I'll be gluing everything together. And that's my dog craft completed. Please allow your children to help you with this craft. Thank you. Until next time.